We know more about the deep reaches of our galaxy than we do about the depths of our oceans, which is why there are so many strange, scary, and spectacular things lurking just below the waves. Picture a biannual celestial phenomenon that sparks a surfer's dream, where the ocean and the Amazon River meet, or a marine spectacle that causes gorgeous pale blue and white seas that stretch for miles over the Indian Ocean. There are seas split with a watery line of demarcation right down the middle, phantom sounds that nobody can explain, and misty plumes that hover right above the waves. Did you know that there's an unforgettable otherworldly fire that sailors swear by? Or that the sun itself can spark an optical illusion over the waves so beautiful that it looks like it came from another planet? How about deadly icicles that stretch up from the depths at the very poles of our amazing planet? We are counting down the 15 most insane ocean phenomena on the Earth. What do you call it when the briny blue starts churning up some serious lather? Seafoam might not sound like an insane phenomenon, but anyone who's ever witnessed this thick, white slurry scudding up a beach will think otherwise. It's a perplexing puzzle that scientists still haven't figured out. The best guess is that seafoam is caused by alga, a microscopic single-cell organism that is the byproduct of churned-up algae blooms. This naturally occurring powder that combines with seawater to create that lustrous lather we know as seafoam. Although not dangerous to humans, it is indicative that there could be algae blooms nearby, which disrupt the ecosystem and can cause visibility problems for surfers and seafarers. Number 14. Bioluminescence is what happens when the ocean gets lit from below, an otherworldly glow that has an almost magical quality to it. Although this sea phenomenon might look like it was whipped up by a wizard, it's actually solidly scientific. Bioluminescence is a chemical reaction that smaller, more vulnerable sea life use as a defense mechanism. Plankton routinely glows up when they want to ward off predators, creating a glittering ocean that sailors used to refer to as the burning sea. Like underwater fireflies, millions of plankton work together to create a beautiful blue tapestry. Usually, this only happens in one specific area, but occasionally, it can cover vast swaths of the ocean. More on that later. Our next pick is a lot less glittery and glam, and a lot more ominous. Number 13, fog tsunami. This heart-stopping natural phenomenon mimics an enormous tsunami, so you'd be excused for wetting your pants in terror at the sight of it. Fog tsunamis meld seamlessly with the waves, looking like a wicked extension of the water, but they're not. They're actually just a bunch of dense gray fog affixed to the top of the waves, a wacky weather phenomenon that happens in spring or summer. When condensation hits cool water, it morphs into dense dark clouds that are mostly harmless, unless you're out at sea. Navigating through pudding-like fog has serious consequences for sailors, and is the cause of plenty of tragic shipwrecks. Number 12, BRINICLE. Travel to either of the poles, and you're bound to run across an icy, incredible phenomenon known as brinicles. These salty stalactites form when compact salt water oozes up from polar ice and makes its way into the chilly ocean water. The briny mixture freezes and forms a ghostly underwater icicle that is deadly to any sea creature that is unlucky enough to swim by. Brinicles are so supercharged with subarctic temps that they immediately freeze animals on contact, giving them the nickname icicles of death. They're not dangerous to humans simply because we don't have much contact with them. But these salty spires could undoubtedly do some damage to our unprotected flesh if they had the chance. Although no person in their right mind would come into contact with a brinicle, daredevils flock to our next ocean phenomenon pick. Number 11, POROROCA. Surfs up. Twice a year, the Amazon River greets the Atlantic Ocean, resulting in a tumultuous tidal bore that brings surfers scrambling from all parts of the world. Pororoco isn't for the faint of heart. This surfing sensation regularly churns up 12-foot waves, even scarier when you consider the fact that there are both oceanic and freshwater creatures in that water. Astoundingly, Pororoca can occur up to 500 miles inland, and it only happens when the sun, earth, and moon are aligned, a celestial celebration that is equal parts heart-pounding terror and excitement. Number 10. Sea smoke is the eerie phenomenon that happens when the wind hits humid ocean water and evaporates. The result is a dense steam that makes the sea look like it's actually on fire. Sea smoke is most commonly spotted on the Black Sea, but you can catch it on seas and smaller water bodies all over the Earth. Sea smoke happens when cold air smacks into the water's warm surface, creating giant wreaths of smoky air that hang just above the waters. Although sea smoke is beautiful and strange, it's nowhere near as otherworldly as our next pick. Number 9. Lime green flashes. Oceanic flashes might look like greetings from another planet. Still, these bright bursts are actually a result of a very earthly phenomenon. Precisely, the way our atmosphere creates a prism right on the edge of the horizon. The sky blinks lime green during sunset and sunrise when light is already scattered in a celebration of different hues all across the sky. When the atmosphere is thick, the sun can cast off a greenish color, the result of a spectacular optical trick that vanishes after just a few seconds. Although lime green flashes start and stop in the blink of an eye, our next phenomenon can last for hours. Number 8. Milky Sea. A milky sea is like bioluminescence on steroids, which is why it gets its own pick on our list. This expansive, incredible phenomenon sprawls across the Indian Ocean, mostly touching upon Indonesia and its famed smattering of tropical isle paradises. Milky seas happen when a ton of bioluminescence bursts forth all at once, flooding the sea with an incandescent blue light that looks positively milky from the sky. Those lucky enough to observe a milky sea from the air are in for a real treat, as the color and light spread out over miles. Milky sea also differs from bioluminescence in another critical way. It's very uniform and consistent. Number 7. St. Elmo's Fire. From serene milky seas to turbulent, fiery ones, St. Elmo's Fire is a wonder to behold. In simple terms, it's a fierce release of atmospheric electricity that occurs when something sharp smacks straight into an electrical field teeming with electrons. Since St. Elmo's Fire generally occurs during thunderstorms, the epic event can cause some panic and awe. As for the name, it comes from St. Erasmus of Formia, a saint known for protecting people on the high seas. Although it looks scary, St. Elmo's Fire is harmless, and sometimes even a welcoming glow greeting sailors during an unpredictable weather event. Our number 6 pick certainly doesn't pack the comforting punch of St. Elmo's Fire. Tangle with it, and you're bound for a deadly disaster. Number 6. METEOTSUNAMI. Like the regular destructive tsunamis produced by undersea earthquakes, METEOTSUNAMIs are deadly and terrifying. These ghoulish oceanic phenomena are the result of air pressure imbalances on a grand scale, leading to massive in-ocean waves. Just like their earthquake-driven counterparts, METEOTSUNAMIs are horrific if they reach shallow water, often resulting in towering waves that can wreak havoc on villages and towns by the shore. They are also notoriously hard to predict, so getting out of their path is impossible. To add a dash of nightmare fuel to the fire, these freak phenomena can occur in all types of bodies of water, including lakes and small seas. The only upside is that METEOTSUNAMIs generally produce smaller waves, so the damage is often less costly and deadly than earthquake-driven ones. Still, they are among the scariest, insane ocean phenomena that we know of, and we hardly even understand them. Number 5. Waterspouts take the terrifying form of tornadoes and bring it to the waves. The result is a centrifugal spike of water, air, and mist that can crop up on any body of water if the conditions are right. Occasionally, waterspouts will make the jump between sea and land, although sometimes they stay far ashore, picking up strength and speed. Waterspouts can churn up the water around them, generating choppy seas and unpredictable waves. They are also usually accompanied by thunder and lightning. So, if you see a waterspout on the horizon, you're better off getting inside quickly. These ocean vortexes are also exceptionally dangerous to boats and swimmers. They might look stationary, but they can glide across the waves swiftly and with deadly force. Every sailor knows to steer very clear of a waterspout. Number 4, Maelstrom. If the name sounds ominous, it's because it is. Maelstroms are exceptionally powerful whirlpools that occur in open water and can suck vessels far into the deep. Like black holes in space, there's no escaping a maelstrom once you get caught in its vicious vortex. Maelstroms have caused untold numbers of shipwrecks and sea disasters, and are famously documented in literature. Charybdis is one famous example of a maelstrom personified, but the grim Greek villain can hardly hold a candle to the real deal. Number 3, North Baltic Sea Convergence. What do you get when two different dense seas meet up in the middle? The North Baltic Sea Convergence is one of the strangest phenomena on Earth, and it only happens in the northern reaches of Denmark, in Skagen Province. Incredibly, the seas don't mix together, but maintain their own separate densities. So it looks like the water is split into two parts. It's astounding looking from both the air and the sea, where the line of demarcation is clearly etched in the waves. Unlike our next pick, the North Baltic Sea Convergence can't actually hurt you. Number 2, Red Tide. Also known as algal blooming, red tide is exceptionally beautiful and incredibly dangerous. The sea literally turns blood red with hyperactive algae blooms, and the resulting rusty orange or crimson color is extremely toxic to local plant life, animals, and even human beings. Red tide can even taint the air, making it hard to breathe, and being exceptionally harmful to people with COPD, asthma, or allergies. The culprit? Fast duplicating algae are known as dinoflagellates. Red tides can, and do, occur all over the world. If there was ever a compelling reason to get out of the water, this is it. Number 1. Julia. The strangest ocean phenomena on our list don't come in the form of an optical illusion, a freak weather event, or an invasive algae bloom. Instead, it's a sound. Julia is a ghostly underwater sound that was first observed in 1999 by NOAA, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. Creepy doesn't even begin to cover it. Julia is a 15-second clip that will break your mind. The disembodied moan of an underwater beast murmuring the name Julia. Like the famous bloop before it, Julia was picked up in the Pacific Ocean and speculated to be the result of an iceberg scraping against the ocean floor miles away in the polar region of Antarctica. Who actually knows for sure whether Julia is the distant sound of ice pressing against the seafloor, or something more ominous that lurks in the nether reaches of our unexplored oceans? Which ocean phenomena is the most insane one? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to What Lurks Below.